number of opioid-related overdose deaths in Massachusetts is falling. A new report from the State Department of Public Health found that the number is down about 4% over the past 2 years. You can see the numbers here. There were 67 fewer deaths in 2018 than there were in 2016. In the first 3 months of this year, 497 people died from opioid-related overdoses.